Okay, after taking another little while to recover, I'm now going to explore the entire ship, and then we'll see where we go afterwards, I guess. Okay. Wait, why are they setting up Arcus devices? Weren't we the only class that got them? I don't know. Every phase just makes me... It's just this... pit in my stomach. Do I know you? I might. Yeah, they want to leave the moment somebody can replace them. That makes perfect sense, because finding a student to replace a trained... Yeah, okay. I do not know what they're thinking here. Excuse me! What's the point of that? What? Oh, and of course I have to talk to Alfin. Yeah, great. What a great... I'm not sure about any of this. I mean, he'll be a pretty easy fight in like 3 levels, probably. Dude, I'm genuinely realizing I'm not even capable of paying attention at the moment. I sort of feel in a daze about the entire game. Fuck. I'm really considering muting the game because it's so irritating. Zio. No, it shouldn't! Oh my god, I'm actually like so losing my mind. That was like a genuine shout. Wow, I'm furious. I do feel that way. I really do. There is no reason on earth to prioritize the students. None. They are useless. They're students. They have zero influence on anything. They're just random people. Why are we getting them? Why? Because we're students ourselves. Yeah, let's go. Able bodies, exactly. So get soldiers. Get people who can fight back. People who have experience in real life. Not random kids from a fucking military academy. I can't take this. I genuinely am struggling. It's been like 5 minutes. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. New weapon. I'm not even excited for this. I'm just like, oh. Yeah, new weapons. Do you need it? Yeah, it's 90. It's nearly 200. Well, there goes all my money. At least these are garbage. Fuck you. No, oh, look, our snowboard collection is here. Woo! Yeah! Oh! Fuck you. I actually hate this game. I couldn't have imagined it be this bad. Everything I'm hearing in this section 2 sucks. Stefan, who? Oh, it's these books again. Well, it's gonna be the same as last time, so I'm not gonna bother. Really. They went to the chattiest moods arena, is that what you're saying? So it's like a black market workshop. No. I actually hate everything about this. And I would not be happier than to never see these student characters again. I haven't even had to experience them. This game. They actually have no experience with tragedy, really. Celine, you're at least one of the better characters. I do have to give you that. What the hell is this? Okay, we have more vending machines again. What's Blade like right now? I want to, like, actually punch my teeth out.
Then let us begin our
duel. I have to play this game 5 times at a time.
First move is yours.
What the fuck does Blast do now?
I didn't expect that. Mirror! Divine Bolt! Raging Winds!
And the fuck was that? I don't actually care, I realize.
If we have to. Draw a card. I'll be going first. We have the same score. I'll be going first. How will you cope with this?
Okay. My victory was a- Bye.
Okay, let's get this thing going. Go on, draw after you, my dear.
What the actual fuck is this?
Shall we begin? Go ahead and you should go first. Huh, you should go first. Well done. Time to pull out of force. Huh, you should go first.
Let's get started. Go on, draw a card. Same score. Guess I'm going first. Same score. After you, then. Now you've done it. Bolt! What? You can't do that.
I feel so little in my soul right now. Like, that was... Yeah. I truly hate Valimar. I truly hate this ship right now. And I truly hate Rin. I hate him. Rin is the genuine worst character in this game. This entire game is just so pitifully bad. It just harms the entire series. It's nice to see you again, Peyton. This ship could have easily gone to Libel at any time. I want to cry, man. I've never been this depressed playing any of the games. I actually just feel nothing but sadness. I just want to scream. I actually just considered screaming right there. Is that like act? I really wish I could skip this game and just watch a video on all of it, but I'm too committed already to 100%ing the series. Is this, if this weren't the 8th game I'm 100%ing, I may have just genuinely not played it. It's make- The only thing I'm feeling is sadness. What the fuck is this?
Full speed ahead.
I don't care about this world in the slightest. Tap. Why does that have a chest message? Also, level 76. Jesus Christ. Let's get them, I guess. I hate that too. It's like, oh no, go leave and get your party members every time you want to do anything. Okay, no, I just can adjust at least, thank God. Well, this'll be difficult.
Where do you want to go? Full speed ahead!
I don't want to play this game. Can I be honest? Like, I'm doing it just because I'm obligated to.
Attention.
Leave it to me. Leave it to me. Leave it to me. Here go. Leave it to me. I messed up. Here they come.
Let's try that again.
Leave it to me. Here go.
Okay. Here I go. Should have been paying attention.
My turn. Here go. My turn.
Let's try that again.
Let me leave it to me. My turn. Here go.
My turn. Here I go. Should have been paying attention.
Leave it to me.
Try that again.
Let me show. Okay. Leave it to me. Here goes.
Should have been paying attention.
Leave it to me. Here goes. Okay, we're burning daylight.
Success.
There's a treasure chest close by. Oh, that's a fine looking treasure chest.
Let's ride.
What the fuck is this? Why is it controlling like this? What the fuck? What the fuck is happening? It's so bad! I fucking hate this game! Oh my god! Why is fast traveling not a thing?
Now's our chance. We can do this.
Let's keep moving.
I'm not doing that anymore. Oh yeah, I meant to be speaking, shit. Sorry, I'm in a bit of a pool, so I'm actually just unable to really think of anything. Or like, want to express anything. I'm really left. Tired. And yeah. Thank you.
Where do you want to go?
Fucking horse. I have another task to do to beat this game fully. Fuck off. Oh yeah, we used all our fucking SP. It's not reset. Why is it not reset?
Let's see you later.
I fucking hate this game. I wish it didn't exist. I'd be so much happier if this game didn't exist. I've never felt like this in my life. That's not true. I played Revenant Wings.
Let's get going. Yeah! I'm so happy to see Clara. What an interesting character she was. Yay! I don't even feel any joy from seeing chess messages. That's incredible. Let's leave.
Leave it to me. Leave it to me.
Okay. Okay. Yeah. Be slow. Might. Yeah.
This isn't.
Be slow. Here I go.
That's embarrassing.
Might. Sorry, everyone. Should have been paying attention.
Wait. Okay. Give us your blessing.
Let me go!
All right.
Very well. Now's our
chance. Here I go. My turn. Here I go. Should have been paying attention.
My turn.
It's my turn. Here I go.
It's my turn.
I feel so little in my soul. I feel so little in my soul right now, dude. I was quiet that entire fight. I genuinely don't know what to think. Like, the gameplay isn't going to be fun for me. I always hate small party-based things where you have to discard some of your team at a time. It's always my, which was always my biggest complaint with the earlier games, and now they're going to 11 with it. I'm just really in a bad mood, huh? And this fucking enemy, I just can't get the backstab on for some reason. Getting the achievement, everybody. You got something new, great. This, yes, that's very good. Can they fucking stop with this shit?
To the likes of you.
This is it.
I'll bet you cut.
I suppose I should play.
I won't give up.
Here goes. Overdrive. Sit down. Here. All right. Now. My turn. Now's our chance. Here. You're finished. You're mine.
It's my turn. Arcus activate.
Sit. Now's our chance.
Cut. Oh. He did.
Those enemies were annoying.
What an ornate treasure chest.
I simply don't care right now. I don't even know what I'm gonna be doing for my party. Like, I guess this is about right for now. My final party is probably these six-ish characters.
You're in my way.
Allow me.
I'll go take this!
What a waste of our time.
Pandora, that's good. Maybe I should just take joy in the gameplay here. And do some just gameplay for a long time so I can recover from the story pain. Hey, you know what? I'll do that. Let's just focus on the gameplay. That's still fun-ish. Not being able to do this still sucks, though. Anyone else need any specific slots? Okay, Laura, here you go. You should be able to afford this all. Marcus, at this point, I think you've earned level 1. Congratulations, Marcus. You've gained something. Okay. Save. Let's see what this is all about next time.